everybody, it's Funny Bunny. Welcome back for more Pikmin 2. In the last part, we had a 20-minute video. In this part, I really hope YouTube accepts that 20 minutes. Or else I might have to redo it. Oh no. Oh god. No! It also eats Pikmin way faster. Did I mention that? Oh wait! It didn't eat any. Wow, the anime. Whoa. A bomb rock! No! Bomb rocks are not good in this game. Oh, I lost one to the baby. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna have to watch out a little. Or a lot. Oh, good. Oh. It's a good thing that the shadows show for the rocks and crap. What's that? Oh, it's a treasure. I'm not leaving their side. I don't... I've got some sort of nut. Looks like the bottom of a pine cone. Anxious sprout. Oh, it's a bud. It's a bud. Okay, I'm just gonna go find the hole real quick. Hopefully in this episode we're gonna be finishing the Burlap Kingdom. Cause there's a quite easy boss. I don't want that yellow. Oh, another purple candy pop up? Or is that a blue one? Yes, it's a purple one, okay. So I'm gonna take some of those. Yay, joy! So we have another one of those. Oops. We're gonna have 29, which is gonna be nice. Okay. So with my army of 29 purples, I can just go wherever that thing is. Just in case I need a daring escape. Whoa, oh no, oh no. Oh, I think he got a chance to escape, but I didn't give it that long of a chance, so. I believe these ones can actually wake up the mother. I don't know, and I don't want to find out. Well, I do want to find out, but I don't want to find out the hard way. Colossal fossil over there. Oh, Whoa. I should be more cautious. Okay, where's the hole? Find the hole. Where's that hole? Oh. Colossal fossil. I remember the names are really cool things, like that fossil over there, Colossal Fossil. Oh, look. Three, two, one. Boom. About enough for this. Well, nah, never mind. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Okay, boom. Okay. Colossal fossil. I always thought it was a bulwark skull, but it's too little to be a bulwark, or too big for a bulwark skull. Let's go down deeper. Dug deeper. I don't like Fred very much. Oh! Ooh. A good enemy. I like this enemy. He's easy. Saying that, I'm probably gonna lose lots of Pikmin to it or something. Okay, I want these purples. Come on, I want those purples. Okay. I think I have a yellow one or something. Oh gosh. Oh no. Did I lose a purple? I hope not. No, I didn't. Purple's all I care about right now. Okay, you see those pair of eyes over there? That is the boss we're gonna be fighting, okay? Okay. Now, we're gonna be fighting him, but first, let me get my purples. Okay. Now, you may be thinking, it's just some roots. What do you have to do? Just throw them out on Fire Geyser? Well, no. Oh, no. Okay. Now watch, if you play Pikmin 1, you've seen him. Emperor Bulblax. He's the final boss in the first game. Oh no. Oh, I did lose 5. Well, that... Okay, I'm running as far away from it as possible. Dang. Okay, there's only one Emperor Bulblax down here. Yeah, this suit, I believe, is gonna make it so you're fireproof, I think. I'm just gonna take these so I can kind of help finishing this wall over here, so it's not like I'm 30 Pikmin working on it. That's kind of like 70. It's gonna be like 70 or something. So they carry back that. It kind of looks like an action figure or something that broke. I know, okay? Scorch guard. So this will just protect you from fire,
which is kind of nice.
We're hitting 10 minutes, so I think we're gonna cut it after we finish the Bulblax Kingdom, which is in a second since we just beat Emperor Bulblax. Well, and Ember Bowl Blacks, because that's not the only one. Many people think that there's only one Ember Bowl Blacks and that's it. And it comes back over and over and over again. Well, no, because I have a theory to prove it wrong. Because later in the game, there are two more at the same time, like at the same moment. And so, yeah. Oh, I knew it! There is a blue. Okay, but first. It's kind of hard. How many blues do I have? 14? Do I still have my 14? Or do I have to take some other Pikmin and try? No, I can't try with any other Pikmin. I knew there were gonna be, other hazards here. Don't want that purple. It's actually kind of hard to walk up this. Especially with my jacked up GameCube controller. Please let me up here. Let me up now. Okay, maybe Olimar will have a better chance. Whoa. Wow, I thought that'd just be some other joke, but. I don't want you to work on the fire geysers, just so you know. If you've played Animal Crossing, then you know what this is. But I haven't played Animal Crossing, so I don't know what it is. Okay, come on. Okay. Wow, perfect timing, too. Get some whites. Or every time I pick me. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's what happens when a purple jump. Yeah, blues are lifesavers. They actually can go out and save a Pikmin who's in distress. Pretty cool, huh? I always thought that was cool. Does it in the first game, too. Well, kind of. It does it in the first game. It doesn't do it as well in the first game, but... So, we're gonna finish up the Blacks Kingdom. And then that's it for this episode, okay? So next time on Pikmin 2, we're going to be going above surface and going into the Snagrit Hole, okay? Gyro Bust. Okay, see you guys next time.